Alright, not gonna lie. Last time I made a YouTube video, I was going through some fucking shit, man. There's a lot of shit. But hey, you know what you do when you go through some shit? You go out, you get hammered with your best fucking friends, and you drink like there's no tomorrow. You have a good fucking time. You get that shit out of your fucking system. And after that, you spend the next 2 months like, damn, like, where the fuck do we go from here after you're going through some shit, man? And sometimes it's just best to bring things right back to square one and rebuild. And just to get right back to where you started from.
Where are you gonna put it?
Bend over, I'll show ya. You got a lot of nerve talking to you that way.
Ooh, and it's all right, and it's coming along.
Alright, I gotta explain this adorable little rascal right here. So, during this time period, our other dog, Mocha, she's just been straight up stolen out of our lives. And I probably only saw her, like, once in the course of, like, 3-4 months. And I was just at my best friend Drew's house having tacos. And I remember I was petting his dog, and I was like, man, I'm just, like, so sad. Like, I miss having a dog around so fucking much. I get home, I open the door, and, like, I thought a shoe was in the way, and I didn't shove it or anything. I peep my head around the side to, like, see what it is, and it's a puppy, and I legit just, like, I scooped her up right away. I just held her in my arms, and I didn't let her go, and I held her for the rest of the night. She stayed right on me. She wasn't going anywhere, and I think Ray is a big part of this past year of just us healing our souls and getting back to normal. And it was literally just the funniest thing, the way it happened. Like, the crate. We had our crate set up Christmas morning. We kept it a secret for my siblings. They pull up Christmas morning. They're opening presents for like 30 minutes and didn't notice her at all. And everyone just completely lost her mind. My sister was in tears. It was just the most adorable thing in the world. And that one of the craziest things is Ray is Mocha's blood sister. My dad went to the same breeder. Total Christmas miracle.
Can everybody give me a fuck 2020 on a three? 1, 2, 3. Fuck 2020! Ah!
Cheers, buddy.
Cheers, bud.
Cheers.
Put it on
the
piano pad.
Preston, cheers, buddy.
I'm trying to see if there's color difference.
Cheers, buddy. Well, cheers, John.
Need action.
2 seconds.
Hey, what is
Natalie.
It?
Natalie.
What is it?
Natalie.
Captain.
Natalie.
Natalie.
I'll be honest with you. There will be 4 other males puking tonight.
Bro, you're right.
Natalie, just do it. Okay.
It's
gone in like 10 seconds.
That's a pretty big shot.
Hey.
Yeah.
Natalie.
Give it 10 minutes, you won't feel nothing from it.
Nah, just.
I nothing.
No, I'm literally gonna.
No, you won't. Send it. Hey, no peer pressure, but it's easy.
A lot of peer pressure.
Just go, Natalie.
For me, I wouldn't.
Natalie, it's gone. Just do it.
No, I can't. Taylor, it's too big. You should probably do it.
She said.
No, Natalie, if you open it, I'm trying to
have you. I don't owe you anything.
Natalie, just take the fucking shot.
What?
See?
Oh, that was a big sip.
Natalie, just go for it, please.
I thought you were going to do the whole thing as it goes toilets.
Just down the hatch. Right in the
cell.
The world is run by lunatics, so who gives a fuck? Let's light it up, let's make a mess, let's coalesce, let's make a fuss. The
no!
world is filled with psychopaths, so I wanna jink, I wanna Whoa! Fight, I wanna rage against the fucking machine. They Whoa! Tell me I can't be myself, run myself, so all I can be. I'm unique, and I do it 7 days of the week. I'm feeling free, but the world, they wanna keep me down. See, I'm a king, I won't let anybody take my crown.
Oh, no. Okay, Ethan. Go. Ethan, fuck you.
Are you crazy?
Go get him. Go get him, girl.
Keep turning into night. Well, I have been quietly standing in the shade.
That's a stick. Got a stick. Who saw that stick? Who's boss? Yeah.
Watch the sky breaking on the promise that we made. Days keep turning into night. Well, many a night I found myself with no friend standing near. All of my days I cried aloud, I shook my hands at what I'm doing here. For I look around me, and my eyes confound me, and it's just too bright. As the days keep turning into night.
Look at her go.
I think I might order
All right, so one of like the dopest things about 2021, right before I had to have this nasty fucking surgery, I hit a point where I was unhappy with my job. I was looking for a change, and hit a point where I was like, you know what? I'm going to do what I want to do. And I got my scuba license. I started to do the things that I love to do, and ultimately, we just did everything we possibly could this summer.
We could fly to the moon.
see. I don't wanna be on where we should be. Maybe we could go back in, but I so sharp and we could live in a haunted house. See how long till we move out. I don't wanna speak too soon, but I think I want you. Yeah, we got magic in our heads. We play in the stars when the sun comes up. Get into my bed.
You got it?
Yeah, how's it called?
There you go, you look good.
Very nice. Very nice. Mm-hmm. No wrestling! No wrestling! Ah! Ah! I got him! I got him! I got him, Ray! Whoa! She's like, hey! She's like, knock that shit off! She was like, hey! We're gonna wrestle, you wrestle with me! That's the rule!
So I've spent like the past probably like 4 hours like making this video, and I forgot how much fun it was to make these, and I had like low key no intention of even like making one this year. And I was like, you know what? I got a bunch of footage. I'm going to throw it together. I'm going to see what happens. And I'm kind of happy with the way it turned out. I'm really fucking happy. And like, it just shows like how far we've come this past year. And how much more cool shit we have to look forward to. And, like, we're just getting fucking started, man. And I can't beat that, you know. It feels good. Going into 2022, man, I'm happy to be here.